what's going on, guys? It's Market Market here, aka Optic Market's face YT. And yeah, that's basically the only way you can find me. And today, this video is how to, how I do my builds and how I play and everything. So yeah, let's get into this video, dog. Okay, so now we don't go in this one. We go in island 2, and then, well, for me at least. Okay, so here are some of my recent builds. Okay, so the first thing I sometimes do is I go like this, place a floor right here. So you build up as much as you want, you place a floor right here, place a floor, and then this, and then, so the reason we have this is so you can go like turn, go like this, and then I'll go like this. It's kind of hard to do. I don't do it really good. And then you go like this. And this. It's really hard, but I still do it. And then, so that was that. But here is my 90s we got. So you build it over here. It's like face weight. You put it right here. Go back over here and go like this. And just go like this and this. But that was just a 180. It's that, and then we got, okay, so now I'm going to do this. I start off like this. I mess up sometimes, but I don't have to do. I'll slow it down. This. And now, for the title of the video, we got my settings. They're not really good, but you know, they're my settings. I mean, they're not bad, but so let's look at those. You go to settings, we got mouse sensitivity 1 to 5. I don't really care about that, but we got the X sensitivity 0.8. And the reason why I have this, it's actually really good for in-game and everything. Like, if somebody's right behind me, I can turn really quick, but, and then, don't care about these two because I'm playing on controller. Target sensitivity is kind of good for it to be low because, like, if you're going, like, if it's, like, high over here, then, like, you don't know what to do. And then, got this scope sensitivity. It's kind of fast, but it's good. You can use it for shooting people out of air and everything. And then we have wireless control build sensitivity. That's 1.6 and that's 1.6. It's actually really good because the 8.00 sensitivity helps it a little bit. And yeah, we got all this. And yeah. That's basically all my settings. I'm still practicing that. Okay, and I'm gonna hop into a normal match, so yeah, but. First, I want to. I'm still working on to do this. I'm not really good at that. I'm still learning on this day, so this stuff. Okay, so let's hop into a normal match. Why did I go back to hub? Go to a solo. We'll do all my stats in the next video. Now we're in the normal match. Comment in the comments below. Tell me how you're liking season 10 so far. force it like here. Nothing. I don't know why I did that. 3-6. Wait, there's an underground place. Oh, darn it. A lot better. What's the point of doing? I think it's like a shotgun. Shotgun. Get that later. What am I? Oh my why'd I do that? I don't care. Should've just moved up and used the launch pad. Thank you. Oh shoot. What? No math, are you kidding me? Got him. I don't take the med kit. Anything else in here? No. I need minis. What is that noise? I'm dead. Okay, please stop sweating on me. No. Nope. Aw, jeez. And that's gonna be the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching and make sure to like, subscribe.